What's going on, guys? Deny Unknown here, and I'm bringing you guys a quick little gameplay slash commentary. It's actually only the first round of Team Deathmatch match, and really, it's probably one of the best starting rounds that I've ever had on Gears of War 3. It's actually pretty sweet. I get some pretty nice, but I'm really not going to talk about that right now. What I am going to talk about, though, since we have literally 3 minutes, 3 to 4 minutes to talk about something, I'm going to talk about why I've been changing my gamer tag so much and what happened to Array and so on and so on. So basically, Array got hacked by some loot guy, or Vexies, I guess his gamer tag is. So he hacked Array. He also hacked Spango's channel, Array Dreams, and Spango's Xbox Live account. And what he did was delete all our subscribers off the Array Gao channel. And so we had 3 subscribers. So then he decides that he's going to try to blackmail us and want us to offer him 1600 Microsoft points over 3 months to get the channel back. So what Spango did was make a new YouTube channel. And he was doing pretty good. He got up to like 30 or 50 subscribers. And what happened was he got hacked again by the same guy. So Array is done now. Too bad. We were doing really good. And we were doing actually really good. But Spango's gone to darkness. So is Nemesis. Captain's gone solo. There's a bunch of people in this new clan. Actually, before that, me and Dome, we made the Frayed Nation, or Frayed. It's a Gears clan, but that didn't really work out. We just there's Array was pretty much just spreading out, and we didn't know if we can get enough people to actually make another clan. So what Edge did was he made a new clan called Deny. So he got me, Infinity, Quantum, what else did he get? David, he got Airy, got a bunch of people. So we're up to about 11 people in that clan. And what he did was, like I said, he made Deny, and we're hopefully going to excel past what Array did. We're a lot more serious. Array. Brett seems like a good leader, or Edge, I should say, and that's pretty much it. I don't know what else to really talk about now. I kind of just sped through everything. I'm going to talk about why I have not been active on my channel. This is probably the first video I post in just a bit over a month. A week. Reason for that being, I haven't really been feeling well. I've been feeling kind of shitty. Dizziness. Blurry vision. Just shit like that. I think I'm having anxiety attacks or stuff. Something like that. So, I don't know. I've just been taking it easy right now. Just laying in bed. Most of the time. Just relaxing. That's pretty much why I haven't been posting. I'm starting to feel better. Having less anxiety, but that's about it, guys. Gameplay's come to an end. Go check out Deny Gaming. I'm gonna link the channel in the description. So that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching the video, and hope you guys enjoyed it.